Hey everyone, welcome to SkyGpu YouTube channel where we talk about PC gaming, and in today's video I will talk about whether can you use Nvidia GPU with AMD CPU or not. But before, like this video and subscribe to this YouTube channel so I can bring more content like this in this YouTube channel. Let's go back to today's video topic. Can you use Nvidia GPU with AMD CPU? Yes, without any issue most of the time. You will get the best performance from both hardware. You won't see any compromise in performance. I have a gaming PC and I am using a Ryzen 5 5600X with the RTX 3060 without any issue for almost 7 months. So I can assure you that you don't need to worry if you are going to use the AMD CPU and Nvidia GPU. But there are some things you should keep in mind. Make sure you have enough space for the graphics card in your PC cabinet. Your motherboard should be compatible with the CPU. Your CPU should not bottleneck your GPU, and your PSU should be powerful enough to supply power for your CPU and GPU. Let's talk about the benefits of having an AMD CPU and Nvidia GPU. In AMD CPU, you will get the SAM, smart access memory, and in the Nvidia GPU resize bar. Because of both these features, you will get the extra FPS in some PC games. But for that, you have to go to your motherboard BIOS and then you have to enable these two options above: 4G decoding, resize bar support. If you have a gigabyte motherboard, I can assist you further. Turn off your PC, then turn on your PC and press the delete button continuously so you can enter the BIOS of motherboard. Go to settings, then IO ports, then enable these two options above: 4G decoding, resize bar support. Now save and exit. There are many features available in the Nvidia graphics card to make your gaming and creative work experience good. Let's talk about those features one by one. Ray tracing, which allows your games to stimulate realistic lighting and shadows. This makes the games look more realistic and enjoyable to play. DLSS is another feature of the Nvidia GPU, which use AI to allow you to play games at higher resolution and settings without sacrificing performance. There is another feature called Nvidia Reflex. With this feature, you can play specific games with lowest possible latency at a specific monitor, which support the Nvidia Reflex. If you do some video calls, then there is the feature named Nvidia Broadcast, which will help you to do the best quality video calls by doing noise cancellation, virtual backgrounds, and background removals. Another Nvidia GPU feature is very important for the creator and developer, and that feature is CUDA, which is parallel computing platform. It will help you with video editing, machine learning, and scientific computing. NVENC is another encoder feature in Nvidia that can encode video streaming and recording, and this feature is much faster than CPU encode and give you better results in video recording and streaming. And the last feature that impressed me with the Nvidia GPU is G-Sync, which lets you play games without any tearing on the screen. With the Nvidia GPU, you will get a wide range of games and software that are compatible with the Nvidia GPU. And it is because Nvidia has an 84% market share as of quarter 2023 in the graphics card market. After that, AMD and Intel come in second and third place. So it will be wise decision to go with the Nvidia GPU. There are also some limitations of using the AMD CPU with Nvidia GPU. You will not get the complete benefit of the Nvidia Reflex and DLSS. I hope you guys like this video and I am successfully able to explain everything to you guys. Make sure you guys share this video and comment your thoughts in the comment section. Also, don't forget to check out the article link related to this topic. The link is in the description. See you next time.